It's okay to have your hands on the back of the offensive player. You can't wrap around him.
Janino over to Beto to Edgar. Edgar scores. Big left foot by Edgar. Wow.
Basso has it on the far side. Foskey behind Miller. He's going to regroup. Edgar. Good move by Edgar. Toe poke. Oh, what a great shot and a great save from Feenstra. Good job all around.
That's some good stuff by Edgar. He just baits you in and just does the rollover. So good stuff by him.
Move from Edgar. A blistering shot and Feenstra. What a great save. He screened as well.
I was going in too, and you know, great save by Feenstra. Didn't really see it and just gets a hand to it.
$8 for every home goal that Elliot Fowski scores. So he's Edgar with the good toe ball. Good save by O'Quinn as we get a corner kick out of that.
Metro Stars and the San Jose Earthquakes, the newest Metro, Edgar Bartolomeo. Will he see playing time tonight? We'll get a preview from JP and Shep next.
By trade, plays it to 12 and he's bumped off. Bartolomeo. The left fullback. Oh, what a run. Down the left side. Keeps in pursuit. Cuts to his right. Fires. Broken up. Man down. Trade. Plays it to 12 and he's bumped off. Bartolomeo. The left fullback. Oh, what a run. Down the left side. Keeps in pursuit. Cuts to his right. Fires. Broken up. Man down.
Yeah, but what a run by Bartolomeo down that left side. Shows some real zip to his stride and time the push past the defender, Jay Heaps. He timed that perfectly.
Palomeo, lefty. Clark is there and just off target.
Central midfield position to get on the end of this cross. Edgar Bartolomeo had to go over a defender, which made a little bit of Joey Franchino tying him up just enough. Look at the range of Aiden Brown. Help slow down Pat Noonan, who's picked up his game.
Palomeo, 1v1. Showing some moves and speed early on. Just his third start in MLS to McGee.
But I think the difference was is they're stepping up into it. They're not letting them get a shot off. Whereas last week, they didn't step up. He took the shot. He just can't do that. He's going to score.
Yes, Ricardo Clark did too when no one stepped up at DC.
Noonan. He's got surprising speed, doesn't he?
Noonan is more deceptive than anything else. He seems to slip past defenders without a lot of visible effort. This time, he kind of has Bartolomeo a little bit off balance a couple times here. Bartolomeo, though, stays with him, dogs him, and gets there just in time.
New England had a 3-0 lead until the 66th minute. The Metro Stars have put two in since then. Now they're looking for a third. Guevara! And New England had a 3-0 lead until the 66th minute. The Metro Stars have put two in since then. Now they're looking for a third. Guevara! And Cullen was there to break up the back pass, try to lay that one off.
Given up defensively, that corner kick swirled into the box, into the six-yard box, and if you're going to allow that ball to hit the ground in your six-yard box, you're looking for trouble.
Here's Moreno with a shot that goes wide. Now to Porchetti. Bartolomeo right in front of that San Jose bench. Pushing forward. Here is Moreno.
Can't believe B.J. Kanis made that save.
On two different strikers. The Metro send a long shot off the crossbar.
I can't believe B.J. Kanis made that save.
On two different strikers. The Metro send a long shot off the crossbar.
Should talk a little bit about this man right here, Bartolomeo. Crazy legs, I call him.
Yeah, Bartolomeo's got that quick turn and those long.
Anybody in that first half, we should talk a little bit about this man right here, Bartolomeo. Crazy legs, I call him.
Yeah, Bartholomew's got that quick turn.
So Toronto has now has to pick it up, attack even more. Steele with the assist. Comes Toronto pushing, trying to tie it up. This portion of the broadcast is being brought to you by CAW. CAW, Canada's largest private sector union. Here in the second half at all.
Bartholomew crossing. Could that be the equalizer? No.
Back.
Bartholomew crossing. Could that be the equalizer? Bartholomew. Look at him find space into the box. Etienne just couldn't get the right boot up to it.
Dangerous run by Etienne coming in as Platts is really, really getting more and more under pressure. There's a dangerous left-footed cross and good tracking by the...
Promising now for Keane. This is where he's at his best. Sending that ball through, looking for Zarate. You see the effect of the fresh legs. Nervous moments there for Long Island. Zarate on the challenge that was clean. Bartholomew again eludes that challenge of Zarate.
Tooth that thing up, mommy, make it roll. Once you pop, pop, lock it for me, girl, get low. If your mama gave it to your baby girl, let it show. Once you pop, lock, drop it for me, maybe we could roll. Oh,
pop, lock, and drop it. 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 Pop, lock, and drop it.
Tonight is gonna be some changes. No acting sedated, so stop acting and get it clapping. Cause I'm knowing you feel me. Yeah, you cute, but don't let that shit go to your head. Cause what this cutie don't do, pimpin', another one will. You prefer rocking the suit and your heels so tall. And we ain't with none of that trickin', but I've been so tall. I've been beeping you for a while, and you throwing it back. If you looking for you a baller, we got dough in the back. Look, your color Carmelo Brown, and your skin so smooth. I'm having fantasies about what you and me can do. And you a undercover freak, you probably thinking the same. I'm seeing light up on your face because you're peeping my chain. And I ain't trying to put you out there as if you a freak. So don't even take it that way, just say you did it for me. And yeah, you probably roll with me cause there's money in my pocket. So before then, I gotta see you pop, lock, and drop it. Toot that thing up, mommy, make it roll. Once you pop, pop, lock it for me, girl, get low. If your mama gave it to your baby girl, let it show. Once you pop, lock, drop it for me, maybe we could roll. Oh,
pop, lock, and drop it. Pop, lock, and drop it. Pop, lock.
And all the way back it comes. Timbers, Bartolomeo using his skill. Bartolomeo, chance to win it, sees it up, brings it, and puts it away. What a game, what a goal. It's over. Edgar Bartolomeo with a brilliant finish. And it kicks winning in overtime. Bartolomeo, we talk about risk and reward. I know I've been critical at times, but that time he had two players to beat. Go for it. He wasn't going to start a counterattack. And what a tremendous feat to make, if you will, at the top of the arc. The joy of keeper and bury it. Pulled it back with the sole of his foot. Edgar Bartolomeo says, thank you, fans. What an entertaining match. 7-6. The Kicks win it in double overtime.
Well, we talked about how smart it was pushing him up front. Also, I believe that was Heidegger and Myers clearing it off the boards. Pushes the ball around the defender. Unfortunately for Rivas, he falls down. Draws the keeper. Takes him out. Perkins out of it. Timbers can't do anything about it. Pulls him over to his left foot. Smacks him with his right, Bobby. Phenomenal goal. Watch him pull it back.
Oh, brilliant first touch out of the air. Rivas falls down.
But here's the brilliant move right there.
Oh, he sells Larkin, sends him one way, smacks it the other.
Had enough in his legs to actually stop to pull it back. Couldn't get away from him, and he put it away.
This is
7:53 of the second overtime. Bartolomeo wins it unassisted.
Brilliant one-on-one, one against two soccer here. Watch the touch out of the air and pushed it so he could run onto it. Ran by Rivas like he was a milepost. He takes Larkin and sends him out for a cup of coffee and drills it with his right foot into the lower left-hand corner. Edgar Bartolomeo by way of Angola, Portugal, the Metro Stars, and the Philadelphia Kicks.
38 seconds. Bartolomeo tries to break through. Double team. Still has it. Still has it. There's a triple major save. Oh, man. And they call the foul. They'll bring it back. It'll be a restart right at the top for Edgar Bartolomeo.
Truly an amazing run there. Bartolomeo originally out of Angola. Watch him. The two defenders trying to click his heels, grab him, kick him. And then he does this unbelievable spin move here and makes Sagu get down and get dirty and make that save. Look at that, he gets one tug there. He gets another one in from left and right. And a click of the heels and a spin move really leaves that defender in the dust.
Tremendous athletic move by Edgar Bartolomeo. High fives on the bench for that effort. They did call the holding foul, I believe. So they're gonna put it top. Let's take one more look at all
well,
this.
Well, you can see he played for the Metro Stars at one point, Angolan youth team. Played in France as well, and you can see all the speed, but the technical ability as he ran up the middle of the field. Knights, Hamoski is on the field. He's the goal scorer.
Final minute. Oh, Bartolomeo almost.
From the shooter and the keeper's angle. Watch this over-the-head bicycle kick. Drills it down, textbook, and Waltman onto it.